fairly large-footed individual. And from what I understand, large-footed individuals, males anyway, tend to be fairly well endowed. But this person obviously has an extremely small penis.
Damn it.